welcome to this wonderful month. By the help of the Holy Ghost, we thank God for bringing us into the fifth month, the month of May. It's a month of grace of God, God removing all condemning elements. I want to pray over you and your family and decree over your life by the help of the Holy Ghost. The Bible says in Psalm 55, verse 16 and 17, "As for me, I will call upon God, and the Lord shall save me. Evening and morning and at noon will I pray and cry aloud, and he shall hear my voice." I decree over you and your family that help from above shall come upon you. In the name of Jesus, the door of help for you and your family shall be open. The winds of help shall blow into your life, into your family, and to your work and businesses. I decree and declare that help beyond your age, in Jesus' name, manifest. Help beyond your expectation. Help beyond your preparation. Help beyond your effort. Help beyond your dreams. Help beyond your explanation. Help of heaven's openings in declare be opened now in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree and declare cloud of help in Jesus' name, cover you, cover your family, cover your work and businesses in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree the aura of help shall cover you. The mantle of air from above in the name of Jesus shall fall upon you. Confirmation of air from above in Jesus' name fall upon you. Your help from four corners of the world in Jesus' name manifest. Your help in any nations of the world in Jesus' name manifest. Your help in the hand of any man, organization, system, or institution. What are you doing there? I declare them manifest in the name of Jesus Christ. Help that you have been seen only in your dreams, I call them to manifestation now in the name of Jesus. This month of May, I decree more than enough help that you need for this month, this season, manifest in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree good news of help in Jesus' name, manifest. The help of God that will accelerate your progress, the help of God that will command supernatural increase, manifest in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree help of God from locally, help of God internationally, I command them to manifest. And I decree all ordained helpers, wherever they are, let them hear the voice of God now. Arise and to begin to locate you, locate you, locate you. In Jesus' name I declare, amen.